This is the Arden's Garden Detox. It is 2 days. You're not supposed to eat any food and you're supposed to drink 8 ounces an hour with water. So they have this detox based in Atlanta. As far as I know, they have shops here. I don't know if they're everywhere else, but I purchased mine from Kroger. I also heard they have them in Publix now, and it was $15 a gallon. So I've heard good things and I just wanted to give it a try. This is the beginning of the detox and I'm starting at 160. Okay, so I'm gonna shake it up. Since it's a juice, got my glass. Okay guys. It smells like orange juice. That's 8 ounces. I already measured it. Okay. It tastes like oranges with a hint of grapefruit, but no sugar, it's not sweet. Actually, I can taste the grapefruit a little bit better now. I like it because I am a grapefruit lover. I love lemons, I love oranges. I can drink diet grapefruit juice, regular grapefruit juice. It's good to me. So this should be easy. The only thing I'm worried about is how hungry am I gonna get? Because it's not like it's a protein shake. You know, protein shakes are like, it'll fill you up. So that's the only thing I'm like, But we'll see. I actually have a weight loss video coming for y'all in a few months. Depends on how fast I lose the weight. My goal weight is 140. You just seen my weight just now. I'm at 159. So once I lose the weight and feel comfortable, I have before and after pictures, videos, my workouts, meals that I ate. This is only the second week. I got more serious last week because I was just over it, because my weight will go up and down. I'll stay in the 160s or in 155. Like, I'll just jump back and forth and I'm just over it. Last year I was 145, which I was happy about, but then my mom died and I just started overeating, and then this coronavirus stuff happened. It's just not a good time for me, I guess. I lost motivation, but I'm trying to get back there. So, that was my first 8 ounces. Like I said, it tastes like orange grapefruit without sugar. I like it, it's good to me. That was the first 8 ounces. And in another hour, I'll do another 8 ounces, but I'm not gonna record all that. I'll be back at the end when this jug is gone and let you know how I felt throughout the day. Okay? Peace. Okay, guys, it is 8:40 p.m. This is how much I have left. I started at 12 p.m., so I wake up late, so. But that's what I have. I worked out. I did 2 miles. It's time for me to drink another glass. But so far, I'm loving it. Like I said, me being a huge fan of grapefruits, this is really good. If you don't like grapefruits, So I just been sipping on it. It's good. But I did find out it's not just 8 ounces. You can do 8 ounces or 12 ounces. So I've been trying to do 12 ounces. Like, here's 8 ounces, and then I'll just pour a little bit more. Make it 12. But other than that, it's good. So I'll be back whenever I'm done. I go to bed late anyway. So whenever I'm done, I'll be back and show you that I'm done with the jug. And then the next day, I'll do it again. So I started this detox at 12 p.m. because I wake up late. And I am officially done, about to drink the last glass, and it is 12 a.m. So we are at day two. I had a great day yesterday taking it. I didn't get any headaches. I wasn't hungry at all, so it keeps you full. I actually slept really good last night, woke up energized, so I'm actually pretty shocked. But like I said, it's day two. I'm gonna have to do my first glass. And I will be back to update you later on. So I finished day two. Here it goes. I'm so proud of myself. I'm gonna drink my last glass with y'all. This is my final weigh-in from the detox. So as you've seen, I lost 3 pounds. I do recommend the juice, especially if you have an activity coming up where you want to lose some quick weight. But 3 pounds, I thought I was going to lose more, but I'm still proud of myself for finishing. I did lose some belly fat. I wish I would have took some pictures to show you that, but 3 pounds is okay, I guess. I've seen a few people lose 3, 4, some lost 5, so I guess it depends on your body type, but I do recommend it. I didn't get hungry either day. I didn't get any headaches. Everything was actually pretty easy. I'm really proud of myself. I will do it again, maybe in a few weeks. But for the rest of the week, I'm gonna be eating vegetables so I can just keep losing. So that was kind of like my boost in starting. So other than that, I recommend like and subscribe if you like this video.